Exercise 13.1, question number 5. A cubical box has each edge 10 cm and another cuboidal box is 12.5 cm long, 10 cm wide and 8 cm high. First, which box has the higher lateral surface area and by how much? So let's write what is given in the question. Given is edge of cube is equal to 10 cm length, let's say L, of cuboidal box is equal to 12.5 cm breadth of box is equal to 10 cm height of cuboidal box is equal to 8 cm. So lateral surface area of cubical box is equal to 4 into h square. Given edge of cube is 10 cm. This gives 4 into 100, which is equal to 400 centimeter square. Similarly, lateral surface area of cuboidal box is equal to 2 into length into height plus breadth into height, which is equal to 2 into 12.5 into 8 plus 10 into 8, which gives 2 into 180, which is equal to 360 centimeter square. Now here we can see that lateral surface area of a cubical box is greater than lateral surface area of cuboidal box. So lateral surface area of cubical box is greater than lateral surface area of cuboidal box. Now we also need to find out difference between the lateral surface area of cubical box and lateral surface area of cuboidal box. So lateral surface area of cubical box minus lateral surface area of cuboidal box, which is equal to 400 minus 360, which gives 40 centimeter square. Therefore, we can say that the lateral surface area of a cubical box is greater than the lateral surface area of cuboidal box by 40 centimeter square. Now, the second part, which box has the smaller total surface area and by how much? So let's find out the total surface area. Of cubical box which is equal to 6 into age square, which is equal to 6 into 10 to the power 2, which gives 6 into 100, which is equal to 600 centimeter square. Similarly, total surface area of cuboidal box is equal to 2 into length into height plus breadth into height plus length into breadth. This is equal to 2 into 12.5 into 8 plus 10 into 8 plus 12.5 into 10, which gives total surface area of cuboidal box is equal to 610 centimeter square. Now here we can see that the total surface area of cubical box is smaller than total surface area of cuboidal box. Total surface area of cubical box is smaller than total surface area of cuboidal box, and the difference is 600 is equal to 610 minus 600, which gives 10 centimeter square. So the total surface area of cubical box is smaller than total surface area of cuboidal box by 10 centimeter square.